from WFAA TV, Channel 8, the spirit of Texas. This is the News 8 Updates.
They stepped into the back portion of the house and saw the two people laying on the floor in the kitchen area.
Police are investigating the murders of two elderly people found killed tonight in their Fort Worth home.
Good evening and thank you for joining us. It happened just before 9 o'clock tonight in the 2200 block of Hurley, southwest of downtown. And Channel 8.